In this video, I will show you how to print in landscape mode in MS Word. So very simple and basic way. Click on File and here click on Print. Now if Portrait is selected, so you need to select this second option, Landscape. Then click on Print. First, you have to select this second option, Landscape Orientation. Control P. You can access this setting. And here, select this Landscape Orientation. Then click on Print. So, this is the basic learning tool. Print in landscape mode in MS Word. Thanks for watching.